Anyone traveling to or living in China has had their life altered in a massive way as the country tries to get this coronavirus outbreak under control. Take, for example, just going out to eat. Our own correspondent there, David Culver, shows us how fast food restaurants are taking extreme steps to stay in business safely.
You are looking at the new normal for many fast food restaurants in China. Customers entering this KFC, passing through the now standard temperature checks, walking up to a giant screen. They either transfer their order from their smartphones, thus avoiding touching the surface, or they type it in. As soon as they step away, an employee swoops into stores like this Shanghai Starbucks, takeaway only. The goal? Keep people from gathering. This is the corporate side to stopping the spread of the novel coronavirus.
We have been having daily crisis meetings since the end of January.
We sat down with Yum China Holding CEO Joey Watt. Her company runs some of the most popular food brands in China, including KFC, Taco Bell, and Pizza Hut.
What's the best way to deal with adversity is to stay calm, protect ourselves.
That protection continues outside of the restaurants. Food delivery, also about keeping your space.
This is what happens here. They leave it there. He tells me I can go. I move in, pick up the food, and head home to eat. And as soon as you get your food, you'll notice on top of the receipt is this little card. It has two different types of readings on it. The temperature reading of the person who prepared your food, along with their name, and the name and temperature reading of the person who delivered your food.
Just to get some fried chicken in China.